something in my eye.
Ooh, Clemson. Clemson fan in Notre Dame Stadium. Jen. Yes.
Is this how the kid out of my way?
What sign is
this? I've been talking about this. Oh, yeah, well, absolutely. Yeah.
So go Irish.
Go Irish. Go Irish.
She'll bark. She'll
no
bark.
Bark.
Sit.
Get her.
Get her.
Get her.
She's like,
get.
She's like, fuck y'all. Get
her.
Get.
Get.
Get her. Get her. Get her. Bark.
Look at the leaf on her head. The trumpeters. Yes, yes.
Clemson.
Nailed it. Nailed it. Right here. Ryan, put the camera down and help me. Oh yeah.
See you, Megan. All right, everybody. We need predictions. Who wins the Notre Dame game tomorrow?
Notre Dame.
Took you a second to think about it.
I think it'll be
Notre Dame
tight.
All the way. I think it's going to
I think it'll be tight.
Good win for the Irish.
Are we going to be on the field?
Yeah, I think if it's a close game, we'll be charging.
Who wins?
Clemson.
You know, really, I'm rooting for
sure?
Coach Freeman.
Yeah. Get that on tape.
Who wins?
Brady.
Is it me? I think actually the Irish. I think they're going to have
I'm
like
looking for a win for Coach Freeman.
Come back at the center.
That's a good
comeback?
Hey, get that on tape.
Yeah, they're going to come back and win.
Okay.
Yeah, he's
that's
good
right.
Man.
Frank?
Irish, 30 to 28.
Okay. Get Brady. He had a good line.
Dad.
Really, I'm just here. I'm rooting for Coach Freeman. I think he deserves the win. Great guy. And
Dabo's
yeah,
also
go
good
Irish.
Too, so could go either way.
All right, enough camera time. Dad, who wins? This is really the one that matters.
Oh,
what about
Notre
you,
Dame.
You gotta look in the camera, Gary.
Notre Dame, 27-24.
Ooh, close one.
Everyone thinks the Irish.
No, but I'm not gonna. Say
except
that.
For Megan, Jen.
Oh, Jen.
We didn't get you.
Oh, I said Irish.
All the way.
See, yeah,
I said. I think it's gonna be a closer.
Oh, like. 28-21.
Hey, we went by a touchdown. Let's
I
go.
I think we went by a field goal.
Cheers. Cheers.
Thank you.
go. All right. Flip pancakes.
Flip pancakes. The gorgeous for this that I find.
She's like,
yeah.
My one.
What was that?
Oh yeah. Okay, ready? Three, two, one. Crystal, take it. Three, two, one.
Dad, it's a Polaroid.
Here comes the Irish of Notre Dame.
Wait, I need a fireball one. I
don't fireball.
But I love you all so much, and it's been a really great year. So Ryan's gonna be turning 30.
Yeah.
And he's 30 got an amazing and new girlfriend, Jen.
We love Jen.
We love Jen.
Me.
Jen.
We
love Jen.
And then Megan got a new house.
Yeah.
Yeah. We love Dave!
And then of course we got Shannon and Brady!
Woo!
And we got Frank!
And we got Frank!
Here we go!
Hey, and we got mom and dad! We got mom and dad who this wouldn't be possible with. Oh, so.
Hey, drop it, drop it low, girl. See ya!
Frank, welcome to Notre Dame.
Oh, great to be here. Thank you for having me. I demand a September game next year, though.
Yes. Look at the party under here, huh?
Mom, I've never...
It's a party.
I said you guys look like you're on Deadliest Catch.
It's a party.
Ahoy.
It's a party. All right, face that.
Meemaw.
Face that. Show it.
Why are we talking about
Meemaw?
Face that. Tonight?
Clemson. Notre Dame.
Yeah. Come on. Jen, go.
What's the question?
Who's going to win tonight?
Notre Dame! Hey!
This looks sick. Golden hour.
Oh, no.
Look at how it looks right now. Who wins tonight?
Auburn.
Cool. Who wins tonight?
Irish!
Thank you. Who wins tonight?
Notre Dame!
Good answer. Hey, you two, sorry.
We are having a moment.
We are having a moment.
Can I even try?
Gotta get it on camera.
Cause I love you.
Go Irish.
Right, can you get the camera out of my face?
Clemson. Yes.
So, they have a bargaining.
Who wins tonight?
Go Irish!
And do you, baby?
All day, every day. Max, who wins tonight? Come on, no, dude. Yeah, you're Notre playing. Dame. You're not going to Notre Dame if you don't choose Notre Dame.
Notre Dame.
There you go. All right, we'll cap it there.